Charges could be filed as early as today against the man police say beheaded a woman at a food distribution center in Oklahoma. Police say murder and several other charges against Alton Nolen will be presented to the district attorney today. Second woman was also hurt. She's expected to recover. The company's chief operating officer ended the attack by shooting Nolen. He is also expected to be okay.